going to stay up a lane. Kanaan protects that bottom at all costs, but Newman can't hook the outside up. Kanaan tries it again.
It's incredible to see the use of the top side here from Ryan Newman. I mean, there's clearly some grip out there. And
you shall not pass!
Now can Pollard get around Ryan Newman?
Nope.
As you said earlier, his reputation being one of the hardest guys to pass.
Absolutely, and you know what? He's putting that to the test right now.